Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Sonali Singh and you're watching me on YouTube. So I tried creating this colorful look today, and if you wanna know how I got this look, then please continue watching and also take a moment to subscribe my channel, like this video and comment your views. I'm gonna go in with this Good Vibes serum. I'm gonna go in with this LA Girl Pro Coverage Foundation and this LA Girl Pro Concealer. Then I'm gonna use this palette by Sugar for contouring and blush and highlighter. Okay, so I'm done with my base makeup, as you can see, and let's move on to our eyes. I'm taking this Swiss Beauty Valley Lily Rhoda palette and grabbing this brown shade right here. And you can see it's of rupees 200 and the pigmentation are bomb. Like you can see, wait. And come. I've taken a brown shade and I'm blending it outwards, like you can see. I'm taking this pink shade right here and putting it on my upper crease and blending it in with a brush. I'm gonna take this colorful Mali Swiss Beauty palette and grabbing this blue shade right here and putting it on my eyelid. Now I'm gonna take this Revolution palette and take this blue shade right here and putting it on my eyelid again. This Revolution palette, grabbing this blue bitter shade right here and putting it on my eyelid. This Revolution eyeshadow palette retails for 1500 only. You can check it on Nykaa, Amazon, Myntra as well. Now I'm gonna take this colorful Mali Swiss Beauty palette and grabbing this blue shade and putting it on my lower lash line. Now I'm gonna take this Maybelline Hypercolor mascara for coating my lashes. Moving on with this Faces Canada Magnetic Eyes Kajal and just applying it on my low waterline. Moving on with lining my lips, it's Lip Pencil by Pack, it's in the shade Mauve. I'm using this Nykaa Topi Thrill lipstick. Okay guys, so this was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this look and please let me know how much you like this look in the comment section below, and please like this video, subscribe to my channel. Yes, bye bye.